Hello, this is Troy Roach, citizen scientist, back with another mini Q&A video. So, disclaimer below. Today's question is about the different effects at the different doses. So why does nicotine seem to affect people differently at different doses and through different stages of adapting to the nicotine? That's probably because as you adapt to nicotine and as you change the dose up or down, different receptors are being activated. There are many types of nicotinic receptors. I'm not going to get into the details, the weeds of the science, but there are different types of nicotinic receptors, and you have receptors on every cell in your body, pretty much. So at different doses, different receptors in different cells are going to be activated more or less. So at a certain dose, it might make you sleepy. So if you lower the dose or increase the dose slightly, then you might not have that sleepiness effect anymore. At some doses, you might have the feeling of hyperarousal and you can't sleep. In other doses, it just helps you sleep fantastic at night for the first time in a long time. So there's no exact number and it's going to be different for everyone, but just be aware that at different doses, it might be having a different effect on you and your symptoms. And also as your symptoms change from day to day, those things might change as well. So there are different variables to play with, different things to pay attention to when you're experimenting with the different doses. Go low, go slow, be safe. Experiment with a slightly higher dose, a slightly lower dose. See how your body reacts, okay? So that's it for today. Remember, take care of yourself. And if you can, take care of somebody else too. See you in the next video.